on that rubble of our homes. Yeah, I want our tragedies to be the kind that everyone can see.
To your bed. It's a dance of a beat. I made it through another day, and I'll pat myself on the back, but I carry this with me still. It's the sight of the blood in the drawer of every retail worker's till.
This is no place to encounter such breath.
drawn tighter than drums. Polysyllabic expressions of grief, quotations and anecdotes. Fragile things.
middle-aged fears and middle-class dreams. Aging couples in the rain with matching jackets on. An old man with no one and hats that say, "Sweet Marie, minds that wonder, how come no one wants to talk to me? I'm so..." Couple of days.
trying to drag myself out of bed to get ready for school. You're just coming home from work more than ready to sleep. The only thing we do together is brush our teeth.
What if we drop all dreams that someone
Christmas comes like a shot in the arm. To vaccinate against signs of new hope or any dream that does less harm than good. And a long distance phone call dispels any thoughts of emerging unscathed. Between long drawn pauses, I ask how you are.